Sega.
This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
To make a purchase? I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Please come again.
Yeah.
surprise me anymore. Seems useful.
Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Welcome, Ethan. I'm buying this because of our relationship, you know. One of my most popular items. Securing goods is more important. Till next we meet.
Got a long way to go.
Nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
Another one?
Thank you.
to stop it somehow. Shit, that was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try. There's more?
good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. To think I would buy such things. Huh? Huh? Good day. Then